What's up, Live fans? Welcome back to the channel. This is Crucial right back here, and today I've got another NBA Live 16 wishlist video. And today I want to talk about franchise management. Now, franchise mode in Madden is one of those game modes that has just flourished in that series. And Dynasty mode used to be a huge part of NBA Live, but I feel since the introduction of, in particular, Ultimate Team with last year's game, Dynasty mode has really taken a step back because it's not the popular mode anymore. Now, I feel that Dynasty mode can definitely be that top mode again, and here are some reasons why pertaining to franchise management, some ideas that they can take from the Madden series. Being able to adjust concession pricing, being able to adjust ticket pricing, merchandise pricing. This is about franchise management, not just trying to win a championship. This is about running a team, running a business. Next up, we've got being able to change the logo, maybe uploading a custom image from the EA Sports website. Being able to change the name of your team. Being able to relocate your team, resurrecting an old team, say, if you want to move the Dallas Mavericks to Seattle and resurrect the Seattle Sonics. Whatever it may be, but of course, let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. Make sure to leave a like on the video to support the channel, subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you all soon.